Guy says he's gonna save us all. What a hero. Show him how we treat heroes.
Damn, Gaia, what happened to you? Keep it up. Another win.
Abs. man, I told the guys you were as good as them.
The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. 6th Street's back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. Only this time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfield. See you there.
yourself together, Ty. Back on track, come on. That's how it's done. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop riding with us. Thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
Thank you.
I'm done with your crew. I beat them, you race me, mano a mano.
You gonna drive? Or just sit there talking?
Go time! Sorry, I had to. Race me.
No way.
Oh, you scared? Big bad guy. Oh, you can't even take on Lil Tyler Morgan.
I know what you're trying to do, man, but the house has everything on lock. The Outlaws Rush is just for show now.
Then I'll put on one hell of a show. Silver Rock doesn't belong to the house. It belongs to us.
You really believe that, don't you?
You bet your ass we do.
You're gonna get yourself killed at Manito. Fine. Be rich. But we're taking the scenic route. I'll give you a view to remember when you're stuck in a jail cell.
Just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
Let's go!
some breathing room.
I haven't raced like that in a long time.
Come on, just say it. You think I can do it, don't you?
If you're really gonna do this, I need you at your best. We need you at your best.
Y'all bring out the best in me.
Some people are rooting for you, Tyler. Some people think you'll get the city back.
Are you some people?
Might be. Might not. See you later, Lil Ty.
Tyler.
Morgan, I owe you an apology.
Oh, yeah?
I did a few things for the house. It was a mistake.
Look, Katrina, you should have known better.
I know. I'm gonna make it up to you. Te lo juro. When the time comes, I'll have your back, Morgan. I promise.
Speed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of this. Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale? Silver Canyon. The word? Our friend Ty has taken down Gaio in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaws' rush. But that's not all. Rumor has it that Tyler and Gaio go way back to the barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Gaio. Tyler might even have a new ally in his fight against the house. To this, the streets say, good job, little Ty.
Oh, God, no. Why?
Kill Ty? Lil Ty?
Whoa, Ty. I'll never let you live that one down.
God damn it.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
Said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. I don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick. Hey, where you at on that house check?
Working on it.
You gotta hurry, the house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
delivery.
Keep your voice down.
First stop down. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon. For the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Nice, making good time.
That was Mitko Vasilov. High-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the stooge. I'm after his boss. The collector.
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Keep it up, Jess. Who is that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Keep it up. It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just bribed a cop.
Okay.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.